about believing in yourself. About giving your best and then some more. About knowing what you want and going for it. He's about that fire inside, that glint in the eyes, the details, the rush, the desire. He's a passionate man.
I fell in love with polo in 1998 when I went to see an exhibition match that happened in one of the clubs here in Dubai. When I saw the game, I said, like, I have to come and play.
I love horses.
It's just the crowd, the people that come out to watch.
It's incredible. It's just the passion. It's beautiful.
I'm not a really professional player. I'm just a polo player that I play with professional people.
So as a passionate polo man, Mohamed El Haftour started playing, and playing seriously. Which meant starting a stable, a serious one, one that has 12 horses of the best breed. But as each player needs 4 horses per game, 12 horses was a good number to start with. But then Mohammed's passion went just beyond having an impressive stable and playing polo games among his friends. He started playing competitive games. Games where he competed locally with other teams. Games where the passion for polo was there, on the field and around it.
I made a polo team in different handicaps, starting like from 6 to 8 to 12 to 15 and to 22 also in England for the Queen's Cup.
Very passionate guy. He's not allowed to go out the night before, so yeah, he loves polo to an extreme.
A thinking man, midfield general. We're all very in touch with the way he plays.
For me, Mohamed is a passion polo man.
But as they say, when it comes to passion, once you start, there's no stopping.
I decided to promote polo only in the country here, in the United Arab Emirates and Dubai, because polo, it's not really very big in this country, and people have passion to polo. So I decided to put lots of investment in polo by creating different tournaments, bringing the best umpires and the best polo players in the world. And now the polo is really famous, not less than any big other country in the world.
So Mohamed started to think about playing polo on a higher level, an international one. So he began participating in some high-profile tournaments like Polo in the Park in London and Polo Saint-Tropez. And in those tournaments, he presented himself not just as the competitive player he became, but as the UAE's polo game ambassador.
Maybe I'm in the back. Maybe I'm on my knees. Maybe I'm in the gap.
just as I say again, he put so much passion on the field and he tries so hard. And I think for his handicap, he's a very good player.
And especially on the polo field, he's just a monster up there, really.
Doing the right things to be a winner.
Some say it's not the winning, it's taking part. Muhammad, on the other hand, believes if you don't play to win, then better not to play. And with that passion and winning mentality came trophies. Lots of them. It's a testament that passion breeds success, and success breeds passion. And if there's one person who combines the two values today in the world of UAE polo, it's Mohammed El Habtour.
Passion is what happened today. This is my passion.
Long live passion.